spying on Max, licking the cold air from the vent.